back, actually. I got a whole bunch of stuff. We got some max repels, which I have going on. We brought back Slazy's, don't tell me. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought Balloon had freaking strength. I was gonna get pissed off. I was like, what? There's gonna be another fucking waste of time going back. I would have been annoying. God damn it. We don't like kids like you, Balloon. Great. Alright. I'm about to see that 20 minute mark, actually. It's like a couple of minutes. Three more minutes. But I'm actually gonna try to do this real fast. You know, try to end this up part and see what happens next. Try to get there. In time. This way, actually. Yeah, this is actually the way we have to go. Here we go. Smash that before you pass. Do this. You have to do it from here too. You do it to the other rock. I believe it's this way. I believe. Yes it is. The trippy out of the place. Go down here. Fight the trainers up there. That'll actually do the puzzle. They're fighting over there. Like fighting tight. Right? Yeah. So like find those if you want to. Right? And then there's another puzzle. Which is, I think I forgot how this goes. Yeah, I like it all moveset right now, so I'm gonna stop that. Try to do somebody else. Yeah, probably this. Pokemon. Yeah, pretty... yeah, Metal Claw has to go. For sure, the Metal Claw is not the greatest moveset. Okay, do this. Kyogre. Just hold it right there. Oh shit. So it was you after all. Behold. See how beautiful this is. It's speaking from the form of the ancient Pokemon Kyogre. I have waited so long for this day to come. It surprised me how you managed to chase me all the way here. But that's all over now. For the realization of my dream, you must disappear now. Yeah, that music. Do this. Oh, he's about to level up too right now, too. Oh fuck. Oh shit. God damn it. I fucking pressed the which color button? The Windows button. Because I'm using on my Windows 8. Shit, this screen's fucked up. What? No. What's happened right now? Hope that didn't cause. In my possession with the red orb, I can make Kyogre. The red orb suddenly began shining by itself. Oh, shining red! Kyogre is now colored in. This is my new high horse self. Oh, he flew. Whale flew. What? I didn't even do anything. Why did where did Kyogre go? It's a message from our members outside. Yes, what is it? It's raining out heavily. Good, that should have happened. That is why we awakened Kyogre, to realize Team Aqua's vision of trying to see. What? It's raining far harder than we envisioned. We're in danger. That can't be. That's just impossible. Hold your position and monitor the situation. There's something wrong. The red orb is supposed to awaken the control Kyogre, but why? Why did the Kyogre disappear? Why? What have you... rot? What? Archie, you're finally awoken Kyogre, haven't you? That what will happen to this world if this downpour continues on entirely. The world's landmass will drown in deeping sea. What? Didn't you get all high and mighty with me? Wasn't it you, Team Magma, that infrustrated Groudon? So long as I have the red orb, I should be able to control Kyogre. I should be able to control it. We don't have the time to argue about here. Get outside and see for yourself. See what you're wrought in the world that is desired. Come on, you gotta get out of here too. Thank you for taking me along. What happened to the wrecked team? Did I make a terrible mistake? I only wanted... Do you understand now, Archie? Do you finally see how destructive your dream turned out to be? We have to hurry. We have to do something before the situation goes completely out of control. Don't say anything. I know that I have no right to be critical on Archie, but the way things are now, I doubt that we humans will be capable of doing anything about it. But neither can we stand by and just watch helplessly. The reasonability for putting an end to this falls to Archie. Mr. Fire's beliefs. The secret agent kept pulling on. The power is unbelievable. Set and balance of nature. Oh, yeah, gonna take this time away. Oh, Steven! What's happening? This is terrible. After the scorching heat wave ending, this news began. If this doesn't stop, all of Hoenn, no, the whole entire world is drowned. This huge rain cloud is spreading from above 50 feet. When the world is taking place here, there's no point of arguing here. The right answer. I don't know what you intend to do, but don't do ride on each other and then just come up close to them and back away. You know what I mean? They fucking hit each other again. Kind of hit each other so they don't like scar each other, you know what I mean? So yeah, we'll actually head on to whatever we're gonna do next episode. So I'll see you guys later.